Load unsafe scripts. Open quote unquote unsafe. I'm not even sure if there's anything I need to mess around with. What was I gonna do last time? I don't remember. Huh. Is there even anything I should be? Son of a bitch. I don't remember what I was really doing last time. Which is a slight bit of an issue. Stock. Yeah, it's the same thing, pretty much. I'll just sell that Corinthian. Yeah. Wait, what about the Snyder? Level 39, Jacob's Grip. Hyperion stock. Okay, but both my Raykels have a Jacob's Grip already. What does this have that would even be worth? Yeah, I'll just sell my sell most of the stuff. I just remembered Gwen's head. Sorry, it's been a while since I've played this. Well, a few days. Gwen's head, level 37. That's what I'm starting with. Level 37. This is 39. And of course, this has nothing I can take. I take the Jacob's Grip, but the Gwen's Head can only have a TDR grip. So, yay! Oh well. It was worth looking at least, but it didn't go well. Yep. I don't think there's anything I even need to change. Bum 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 da 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 da. saving my golden keys for you, VHM. Okay. Okay.
Fire can already.
The fuck? Tor grip. Eh. There's that coach gun that I'm using. Claptrap, shut up. God, he's annoying me. He's annoying me. Okay. On the right scene. Let's see. Yes, I am. Good.
Buy from me if you wanna live. Come on back anytime. Guns! I got them.
Nope.
You need them.
Eh.
Farewell, then.
I might as well buy new ones. Closer to my level, at the very least.
My pleasure as always. Guns, glorious guns. Huh.
Iridium, do I have?
It's dangerous to go alone, Jugwad!
I mean, not really enough to spend. Okay, never mind.
It's a pleasure doing business with you. Come back now. I can live alone.
Yeah, no. I can just teleport right to the Tundra Express. Huh. That's useful.
You'll have to signal our man. I'll bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right?
Sounds hardcore. You know what? Yeah, I'll get that. I'm starting to get some more blue rarity items, so screw it. Sell that. Actually, hold on to these to just put a really good fire burst together, I guess.
Stay alive out there. Two words, my friend. No reason.
Did I sell the
low prices and no questions?
Yes, I did. Alright.
Oh, dear Lord, it's disgusting! Kill it, kill it, kill it!
set some more on fire before that.
So loud. So angry. So dead.
Really? Never would have guessed.
Ain't that right, Blood? Easy, girl. So, Hyperion trains to the Tundra Express.
I disappear.
My intel's good. Julius, the ball key itself might be on board. My advice? What I do?
Jack, that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. We'll talk to her.
Hello.
This didn't go very well. I let too many evolve. I let way too many of them evolve. Oh well. I'm also... just a little bit rusty after a few days. And yes, it does take me only a few days to get rusty again. That's... which I know is kind of sad, but oh well. Hold on. All right. This is going badly, to say the least. Starting to get the hang of it again. There we go. Sorry, y'all. Not in the best... a little out of practice after a few days. I know that's a terrible excuse, but it's true.
That.
Oh. Get through there. Thank you. Are you? Not that cool. Overlay again. Oh, my God. And I'm not saying the overlay was to blame for me going down. I was gonna go down regardless. I just accidentally clicked on it as I was trying to save myself, and that made it even worse. I hate this fucking overlay program. Absolutely sick of this fucking... That's it, I'm trying to restream chat.
I've saved her life a few times, and she saved mine even more. She'll help you out, but it's a tip. Don't make any sudden movements, girl.
Huh. Okay.
All around the stack is plant. The stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought it was all in fun. Ah! Goes the bandit.
Okay, the music's actually starting to irritate me. Sorry, y'all. I don't know why, but I guess I kind of like it better this way. Introduce away. Okay.
This here's Mushy Snugglebites, and this is Felicia's Sexo Kings. These fine ass women can stop that train for you, but I'ma need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandits. Go get them!
Alright.
Take murder, take Marcus munitions.
I know Tina can be odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks.
She's getting her level.
Hijack the train and get the vault key.
By the time I get something good for that. Yeah. Well, got a corrosive sniper. That'll be helpful. I picked up a... Okay, that's pretty damn good. Mordecai, stop. I'm trying to get... Damn you, Mordecai. I was trying to... I hate it when Mordecai does that shit. Like, dude, I'm trying to... I don't want you to kill them. Yet. Help me after I do the missions.
just set off my trap card.
You son of a bitch. Not gonna lie. Kinda pissed. Certainly isn't going to help me. But I still want to! Eat a dick. Okay, screw this. Let's equip that. Oh, would y'all stay the fuck still? Right, I have a Pimpernel. Let's equip that.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move with you.
Was it as funny this time?
Why do they have to move at the last second? Every goddamn time.
Done with that mission now. Nauseous.
Never be SLR.
Handy long rider. Handy. Oh god, that's not an accessory, that's just a fucking TDR grip. Yeah, the hell with that. God, it's not even worth.
I always buy guns you don't need. Tear the bad guy the new one, huh? Oh.
Hi. Idiot. Not sure what he thought was gonna happen there, but, you know. Where's that nomad I was shooting? Did I kill him? This is bad.
Take him out.
Ah, fuck. That went badly. I hate buzzards. I really do. That's it. I'm using this. I don't care.
Huh?
Yeah, bullshit. Eats a dick. Running. I thought I had re-equipped my slag grenade. I was wrong. Damn it. Go. You have a great personality, huh? Yeah, but you clearly don't have a good vocabulary. There it is.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I will hold you.
That's Mushy Snugglebites Badonkadonk. She's my main squeeze. Lady's got a gut full of dynamite and a booty like...
Thank you. Okay. Oh, I should check my messages. Remember this mission.
If you're hearing
might as
this,
well.
You just killed me. And let me just say, no hard feelings.
Yeah, bullshit.
Before you wasted me, I kept my best guns in my garage. Considering how badass you must be to have blown me away, I'd say you deserve them. I know this sounds like some sort of trap, but you're just gonna have to trust me.
There's no unique item tied to this mission, so...
Thank you.
Or at least as far as I remember. So I might as well do it. Sure about that? Ah, there's my fire sniper. Whoa!
Suck.
A fucking quad? Hell yeah.